High schoolers in South Texas are learning about the environment and stewardship through a special hands-on program involving bobwhite quail habitat. The U.S. Department of Agriculture's Natural Resources Conservation Service is participating in the Bobwhite Brigade program to help these students become wildlife ambassadors.
Get a grasp of the wildlife and of the wildlife habitat and how important it is to conserve our natural resources.
And it's all hands-on. We feel like if they can get out there and do it, they'll actually understand it better.
The students learn about bobwhite quail habitat and the plants and bugs that make up that habitat.
We learned all the different species of plants out here and what it takes to properly manage the resources that the quail need to survive.
Some are for protection, but others are used for nesting and cooling off during the day. They also eat some of the seeds from the plants.
Organizers and instructors hope the 4.5-day camps spark an interest that lasts a lifetime.
May change their lives and may lead them toward a career in wildlife management or conservation.
The Bobwhite Brigade is part of the Texas Brigade that includes programs on deer, waterfowl, bass, and cattle. For the U.S. Department of Agriculture, I'm Bob Ellison.